marriage relationship is not for kids, but for adults. The scripture did not say, so shall a boy, a child, or a male leave his father's house. It clearly used the word man. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and his mother, and shall be joined to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. In this age and dispensation where everybody wants to connect, it's easy to misunderstand the purpose of relationships. It is therefore of importance to know the purpose of any relationship with anybody. Is it for marriage, mutual friendship, friends with benefits, friends to relieve loneliness, etc.? There is no time to waste with someone who is not ready for a relationship with the purpose of getting married. A lot of young boys and girls are in relationships but are not mature and cannot handle what it takes to be in a relationship. The moment issues arise, they bail out because they cannot handle the situation. The scripture of reference says both man and woman shall become one flesh. They are meant to become inseparable. If you are a boy, a teenager, you have no business whatsoever being in a serious relationship or playing with the emotions of someone and vice versa. The Bible also said, there is time for everything under heaven. Enjoy your single days. Being single has a lot of positive benefits. Why the rush? It gives you space and opportunity to work on yourself in the areas that need to be worked on. It also helps you see what you do not want in a partner and likewise, what you do want. It's a time for training and development. What you cannot build or work on at the single stage of your life, you cannot have when you eventually get married. Take the single season and days to build capacity, gather values and essential principles needed in marriage. Marriage is a forever affair. There is no going back after the vows have been made. Let us discuss some 5 signs that a person is ready for a relationship leading to marriage. Number 1, ability to make sound decisions on their own. One of the signs that a man is ready for marriage is that such a man is capable of making independent decisions regarding his life. Remember, the Bible says he would leave his father and mother. It means the man is capable of deciding what he wants to do with his wife. A man who runs back to his father and mother before making up his mind on anything is not mature for marriage. If you are with such a man, walk away, because when you eventually get married, he would be unable to decide what happens in his home. He would always run to his family house for advice before taking any decision. Now, taking advice from one's parents is not a bad thing, but when a man cannot make the slightest decision without consulting his parents, he has a lot of growing up to do. A woman who claims to be ready and fit for marriage and cannot think or decide on issues that concern her life and destiny on her own without consulting her parents is not ready for marriage. If you are currently dating this kind of people, you cannot decide on your wedding date and other decisions until your parents decide. On the other hand, if you are in a relationship and the person can make an independent, sound decision, that is a positive sign that the relationship has a marital future. Such a person is displaying the ability required of someone who wants to get married. Number 2, wants greater commitments. When you are in a relationship with someone and the person cares less about commitments, such a relationship is not headed for marriage. It might just be a casual relationship. Probably, he or she need your company for a certain period of time or to get over something and someone. And when they have what they want, they show you the exit door. For any relationship to be headed for marriage, the partners must show some level of commitment to each other. Is the person committed to the relationship? Does the person value the relationship? Do you sit and discuss the relationship? Do they show concern about your businesses and affairs? When you're in a relationship with someone and this sign of commitment is not visible, there is no need continuing the relationship. Ask critical questions to know your stand and decide whether to stay or end the relationship. Commitment is a sign of dedication in another person. The truth is that you cannot be committed to something or someone you do not value. When a person values you, they would show unreserved commitment. And if your partner feels this way about you, it's a sign the relationship is headed for marriage. Number 3, discusses future plans with you. Another sign that your relationship is headed for marriage is when your partner discusses future-related issues with you and the plans clearly includes you. Do not waste your time in a relationship that your partner does not talk about the future with you, or plan how to spend your lives together, but is only interested in what they can get from you at that moment. It's a sign that they do not see you as an essential part of their future. There is someone, somewhere, who they have such conversations with. You are only an alternate. Every relationship must have a defined destination and a definite end. So, you and your partner have to sit and define what the purpose of your relationship is. Where's it headed? And if it is headed for marriage, have conversations that capture the future. Make those critical decisions that you may not be able to make when you get married. There is no point in postponing the conversation if they are ready and committed. If they are not ready, move on with your life rather than waste your time over a relationship that is headed nowhere. Number 4, introduce you to their friends and associates. Another sign that a person is ready for a relationship headed for marriage is that they would introduce you to people that matter to them in their lives, people they work with, and people whom they do one or two businesses. When someone in a relationship with you has not introduced you to his or her family, members, pastors, parents, key friends, or mentor, the person is not being truthful to you. A person who wants a serious relationship with you would take you or want to meet these important sets of people in his or her life. Do not be deceived by what they say or do. If they are truly interested in a life journey with you, they would make the affairs open by introducing you to people who have a say and authority over them. They would introduce you to people who can correct and guide them. If they have not done this, they are not being sincere. It's either that they have someone else or they are not yet sure about you. These are the people who can call them to order when they have challenges with you. Who would you then meet when there is an issue or challenges? Number 5, spiritually and morally sound. A person who has not built capacity cannot be ready for a relationship with the purpose of getting married. A sign you must look out for is whether such a person is spiritually sound. Does this person identify himself or herself with God? Does the person show commitment to the things of God? Does the person's character portray the life of a Christian? Is such a person a doer of things of God? If this spiritual makeup is absent, then they are not yet ready for the marriage. When a person is not a faithful child of God, how can such a person be faithful to you in marriage? The person is just there for fun. Someone that is ready for marriage must have an altar of God. Does the person have a spiritual leader, one who they can quickly run to for advice? Do not be carried away by the person's composure around you. Seek to know the spiritual capacity of the person. What would guide the relationship if the person is morally bankrupt and spiritually down? You would be headed for a disaster. You would be victim of circumstances if you decide to remain with such a person. Being ready for a serious relationship and settling down with someone goes beyond the age of a person. There is something called mental age. The person must be mentally of age and capable to pilot himself or herself. If your partner portrays all the signs listed, then you are sure he or she is ready to get married and is in the relationship for that purpose.